Cena is here.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Without a doubt, one of the greatest competitors in WrestleMania history.
There's a reason he earned the name Big Match John, second competitor to ever reach double-digit wins at the Showcase of the Immortals.
In fact, many would say one of the biggest wins in Cena's WrestleMania career is when he defeated The Rock at WrestleMania 29 for the WWE Championship.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. Austin Theory!
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled. Austin Theory has reached all new heights under the guidance of the way.
But right now, Theory needs to carve his own path.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, or the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
Well, a match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
Right to the gut. Theory is out of the way.
Lined him up. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch.
Cena dodges out of it.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, he needed a face.
That's going to hurt.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Oh. Nice running crossbody.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Theory's hopes are waning,
but Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Ooh, well measured.
And this one might be headed ringside. And this match will head back to the ring.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
And I think Cena's got more in store too.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real
quick, what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game. Oof.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
Fearing sidesteps.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Darius has lost any momentum here.
Yes, and Theory's game plan are showing.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
Let the steer clear.
Drills a foot into the stomach.
Re-entering the ring now.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That was scrambling your insides.
Theory is out of the way.
In the corner now.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Nice running crossbody.
There it is. STF locked in by Cena.
An extreme amount of pressure. And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
What's his plan here? Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, driven face first into the apron.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Gets him with the counter.
The final cut. Perfectly executed.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme.
Cena! Driving into the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
Does Theory have any fight left?
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, no, not with the back.
Home run.
Oh,
one winged attack after another.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
stomping. Ouch.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Ooh. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Ooh. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Austin Theory looking to end this.
Can Theory put it away here? You've got to be kidding me.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this guy.
Back in the ring now. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Oh, shot right to the kidney.
To get worse for this superstar.
Oh, so disqualification.
I am feeling a ton of shit roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, the only one, Saxton, it's all coming to a head now.
Big time clothesline. Good grief. Good grief. That's a chop that'll win you up.
Celebration has begun.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.
the leader.